Saturday mornings, they are my favorite time of the week. Saturday mornings, the house is quiet, the kids sleep, I got it all to myself. Now, you might be thinking, why am I wearing a security shirt in the middle of my living room Saturday morning? Well, I gotta let you in on a little secret. I'm bringing the vlog back. And I'm also planting a church in 2 years. And I think that it would be very interesting to share that story with you or to bring you along for the journey. We are super excited about it and we would love for you guys to just come along for the ride. You know, you guys right there. And this could be super cool or super whack, but why not, right? Let's go for it. What's new in the vlog? My kids are older. My Livy over there. Eli's hanging out over here.
Hello.
About to head to the pool. And look forward to telling you how my summer's been going. Hey, get the pool, girl. So what can you expect from this vlog? Stories. We would love to share stories with you guys. We want to uplift and encourage and in whatever way we can inspire you to go and do what God's called you to do. We're all for that. Me and my wife are huge on marriage. We love to support marriages and encourage marriage. We also love to encourage singles, both as a gift. Marriage is a gift and singleness is a gift, you know? Honestly, more than anything else, too, one of the things that encourages us is Ephesians. Ephesians says, you know, that we are his workmanship created in Christ Jesus for good works. And the cool thing about that is that it kind of puts in one verse what we enjoy doing most. Number one, we like helping people understand what it means to be God's workmanship. We love to help people understand how you are God's masterpiece. You are God's work. You are being worked out by God himself, which is pretty awesome. He says we're workmanship created in Christ Jesus for good works. That's the second thing. What are those good works that God has placed around you to do? Like, let's discover those things, right? We love helping people find what good works God's prepared for them. Lastly, number three is that we should walk in them, it says, right? And we like to release people into those things, you know, go and do what God's created you to do, that he would be glorified, you know, and that we would be able to change the world, you know? That's the way God has chosen to do it, through his people. I want to do a Q&A too. I've only been a pastor for about 7 months as an associate pastor at our church. I've been a Christian for over 15 years. But the cool thing is that as soon as the associate pastor title came on, you know, at work, because I still work full time, people would be like, hey, I've always wanted to ask a pastor this, you know, and they would ask me these interesting questions, you know. And so I want to do something like that here on the vlog too, you know. Whatever question you've always wanted to ask a pastor, this would be a great place to try that stuff out. And of course, I will do my best to answer your questions. May not have every answer, but I promise I will do my best to point you in the right direction. See, I've been meaning to start up the vlog for a while now, and for some reason or another, I just kept hesitating. And sometimes you just gotta start, you just gotta go. So, here we go again. Anyway, I'm excited about this new journey, and I hope you are too. I hope you would subscribe and come along with us in the journey. It's gonna be fun. Well, guys, that's all the time we have for today. Thank you guys for stopping in and hanging out with me in my home. But you gotta go. You gotta get going. Oh, what you mean? You're a pastor. You can't kick people out. Oh, yeah? Nope. I'm kicking you out. Time to go. Peace, guys. See you later. Take care. Hasta luego.